Last case was that he was working undercover at the Ryde Corporation.